Welcome back to Riders of Icarus. Now, there is a mission I need to do right before starting with this episode. Yeah, I just found it. What is it? I need to... Wow, really? Kill 5 cannoneers and destroy one of the aerial scouts. I'll do that real fast and I'll be back. Just kind of curious whether I can knock this guy off the island. Do I have a move to do it? Yeah, I think I might. And this... Oh, can I? Come on. Anything else that can knock him out? Maybe this? No! I knocked myself out almost. Alright, I'm so skilled and everything. Let's finish it. Yeah, I love that move. Right, I'm almost done. I'll be back in a second. Come on, press the right button. Oh, I was aiming at the cannoneer. I'm aiming at the cannon now. I really am. Stop aiming at the goddamn cannon! Right, what was I saying? I'm pretty positive I was saying that I really should be more careful. Or, no, that wasn't the thing I wanted to say. Not even sure what I wanted to say. Something about being a little more accurate? I guess.
I wish I could have been there to see their cannons go up in smoke. Now that things are under control here, I need someone to check on the construction site of the passage. Jin Tarad does good work, but he needs... Well, just go there and make sure everything's alright.
Got it, mate. I'll do just that. However... it's not really close now, is it? Well, what can we do? So, what was going to be happening in this area? Well, I'm trying to think where there was something I really hated about this area. But I actually think I truly enjoyed it last time we played through it. Not certain though, not certain. And now that I have said, and now that I've said that I enjoyed it, I'll be probably tortured to death by many different NPCs. We'll see though.
What do they know about architecture?
Well, I know what they do know, but we'll see what you know. The stones of Hakans whisper to me. They whisper to me my signature is etched into brickwork of every new building in Hakans Crossing. I do not create mere buildings, my friends. No, I create art. About time they sent someone to help. How do you people expect me to make my art without strong arms to assist me? These fool riders have no appreciation for my art. Neither do common soldiers, like you of course, but you have a duty to protect and serve, so protect and serve me by getting rid of those unsightly riders who keep interrupting my work.
Disruptions to my artistry. Make them stop.
Sure thing, but before doing that, let's just get all the other quests and I'll start. Whoa, miss, calm down a little bit, didn't even notice you there. Cutthroat. Right, you're a cutthroat. I think you're a cutthroat. Not certain whether you're a cutthroat. Doesn't really matter. Oh my goodness, my frame rate just improved for a second and that's incredible. Love it. Die. Okay. Thank you for dying. You scared me for a second. Now I assume you're the brute. Oh, so here we have all the main quests. How remarkable. Oh, I could've done that a lot better. Whoa, and I could've dodged that easily. Easily. This, perfection, and you're dead, buddy. Wow, you're actually slightly tankier than I would have liked, but even with that, you're destroyed. And goodbye. Come on! Amazing. Also, what am I doing? I'm not using one of the coolest moves I have. There we have it. So awesome. Alright, with that, the main quest is done. Now, it's not done, need to kill one more of those guys. Right, I'll take care of that in a second.
Hello there, buddy, I hope you can accept the fact that you're going to die. Horrible. and painful death. Actually, pretty close to shock this.
Why am I unable to time that? That triggers me slightly.
Okay, right, I'm spamming now. I need to chill for a second. There we go, do this. Amazing. Now do this and wreck the hell out of him. Yes, amazing. Look at this. Wasn't that difficult, now was it? I could have done it even better, but that's irrelevant. The fact still remains. I did it. With that, what's next? Pain for a plan? I guess it's some type of ore, I guess. Alright.
Oh, so this is the ore. Oh. Cool. I don't remember it, but awesome enough, seems like an easy mission. Yeah, alright. What else do I need to do? Obtain Mazura's satchel and crate and walkbox. Okay, I haven't seen any of those things. And what else? Suit? I can't read. Arcane gliders? Why am I pressing the wrong buttons? Now. I figured out that I'm supposed to be collecting these. Really? I have to jump on them. Okay. Jump. Come on. This action is not available while I'm swimming. Okay. Can I land on it? Out of curiosity. Right, I can't. And that creature is after me. Alright, I cannot fly either. Maybe I can go up? Still can't. Right. Can I... Uh-huh. There we go. Right, with that out of the way, can I go ahead and do this mission? Oh, this is gonna be annoying. Right, that was one of the most annoying parts I think I was thinking of. There we go. Oh, I need to collect... Oh, wow. I need to collect so many things. This mission is unnecessary. Why wasn't... This mission could have been just collect 3 and it would have been as annoying. But the fact that they need to collect 8 is just unnecessary. Also, how dare you annoy me while I'm struggling here. You just deserve complete and absolute death, you understand that, right? Right, mate, you do understand the fact that you need to die. Okay, thank you for dying. You deserved worse. But death was the only thing I could have given you.
Right. I need to do only one more thing before I'm done. I suppose those thin sealed Arcane Gliders. How in the world am I supposed to be doing this? Thank you for leveling up.
Whoa, I'm gone. Okay, I almost got killed by a little birdie. I might still get killed by the garden bird. Let's knock you out. Come on. Whoa! No! Not gonna get killed by a little bird. No! I haven't died in a few episodes. I don't plan on dying right this instant. I really don't plan on doing anything of that sort of thing.
Wow, I can't fly much higher with this guy. Right, let us switch to Vulcanus then. There we go. And with that... I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing with these guys. Oh yes, that's something I'll be figuring out between the episodes, but I hope you enjoyed this one. If did, go ahead, comment and subscribe. But at least for now, bye.